Just another day. It's time for bed, Mom. Well, luckily I don't have any school. Excuse me? This is fun. Ooh, let's play a hole under a bed. Okay, that's it. I had enough of your nonsense. What did you say, Mom? You are going to summer camp. Wait, what? That makes no sense. What's summer camp? Oh, don't worry, it's just across the street. Well, I want to go to the beach. You don't deserve it. Fine. Oh, that's the wrong door. I know where it is. Bye. Oh, I really hope I can go to the beach later in the year. Hello, I am your teacher. Who are you? Your teacher. Well, you may get yourself a piece of paper to work on and think what you have done. Okay, that you were gonna be nice. That you were at least gonna be a little nice lady. Yes. I need to go to the bathroom. Okay, it's just right in the boys is the blue one. Okay? I can't miss it. Okay. Okay, here's my plan. So I'm just gonna sneak out to the beach. Just need to do it without the teacher spotting me. If she does, I'll just pretend I'm going poo-poo. But if my mom sees me, that's gonna be a big problem. Yes, I know. Yes, I got to the beach. It's a nice day at the beach. Let's have a dive. Hopefully, like my house is right over there, and summer camp's just right over there. So, I better get a towel and I'm just going to use my paper. Might dry off in the shade. Okay, I pretty much did it. But I do actually need to go to the bathroom. Hurry up in the bathroom. Okay. I think I heard it okay. Okay, I'm back. Okay, now more work to do. If you do it, you'll get a treat. I'm sorry. Done. Okay, you got it all right. You may go home. Okay, thank you. Oh, got that. Oh, that's what he deserves. Got caught in the net. Okay. to tell Mom about my awesome day I had. Mom, I'm back, and I had an awesome day. Okay, now replace the floor. Okay, I need to put wooden planks there for now. I will replace it later. Well, I saw the cams, and you did everything wrong. Oh, come on. Did I need to get it wrong? Seriously? Why?